Hey guys, so I was going to make this video the same day the project got released, but I had a hard time deciding if I wanted to, because BananaGaming has their own radar maps, as you might know, but they are outdated. So I'm guessing some of you already know this, but you can download these simplified radar maps and use them in-game. They are made by Joint and Michaelaverage and are very well designed. The biggest advantage of using them is that they are incredibly clear and easy to read, and gorgeous compared to the original radar maps. You can't get VAC banned for using them because it's not an application and all you do is replace files. The only downside is that you will not be allowed to play with these on certain services like for example ESEA or Faceit, because in their terms of agreement, they don't allow you to edit the game files. I still recommend using them if you don't play on these sites, and you can always use them in matchmaking anytime. They are very helpful and will definitely help new players become better at the game. So how do you install them? Just right-click on Global Offensive in Steam, Properties, Local Files, and Browse Local Files. From there you can go to CSGO, Resource, and Overviews. Now all you need to do is download the radar maps from the website. The fastest way is to download the full package so you can get all the maps that they have completed. After you have done that, you can open the compressed folder and move all the files inside the overviews folder. That's all you need to do. Just restart the game and they should work. I really love what they've made, and they are promising new radar maps in the future, which is really good. That's all for this video. Thanks for watching. This is Maxime. Stay awesome and go bananas.